To whom it may concern, this will be my last letter. We have grown apart over these last 6 weeks. I now have two loves in my life. Big city living and a voodoo woman named Phyllis. Ciao, Roberto.